Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of the Heart Gold Nuzlocke. Where we left off last time, we were looking for the Clefairy doll. That's the far-fetched trade, I think. Just kidding. They must be in Gen 1. I get my shit like all confused. This is the... Oh, it's probably that. There we go. Oh, yeah. That's the doll we were looking for. Oh, who's this guy? Is this Steven? Oh, it is. Well, basically, where we are up to now, I guess, is... So, I can't remember what gyms have we done. Let me check the badges. Alright, let's do it. Maybe this episode is going to be like a badge run episode. Hitting all the wrong buttons. Does this show me the new... Okay. So we need Brock, Koga's daughter, Blaine, and then Gary. Oh, and Erica. Now let's go do Erica. Erica's probably the easiest one. I mean, most of her Pokemon are probably like grass is like oral grass poison, you know. So. I don't know what she leads with, but Camazotz basically beats her entire team, probably. I mean, like grass is weak to poison, right? So. And flying, for that matter. And bug, for that matter. What's my strongest stuff? So we've got... Well, I mean, U-turns. Yeah, every single move that Camazotz has is just really strong. Okay, well. Oh, we haven't even been to Celadon City yet. I was supposed to fly at the wrong one. We haven't even been to Lavender Town. The game sound is just a smidge loud for you guys. We'll turn it down a couple decibels. I don't remember that bridge being there. Is this guy still creepy in this gym? Ah, it's different. He's not a full-on creep anymore. I can't believe that you actually need cut to navigate this gym. Come We should be done with, like, that sort of shit. Oh, I can't see. Hello? I don't know who's number two in my party. No, it's Alec isn't Alec. Nice stun sport, idiot. Can we just... So I could have just not gone that way. Sure, okay. Yeah. What a weird gym. Oh, I can see. Right, there's patterns on the floor there, but I can't walk left. Apparently not. Whatever. Just go this way.
Yeah, what a strange gym layout, honestly.
Alright, what do you got for me? An executor. Oh no, it's part psychic type. I should have used U-turn, I'll say U-turn's four times effective. Yeah, I might die. Oh, never mind. I think U-turn is four times effective. Bugs, yeah. Bug grass four times a week. Static got me, fuck's sake. Paralysis, I don't know what Carnivine can do. It's just a grass type, isn't it? Like, nothing special. Alright, Erica. Let's do it. I'm gonna get rid of the leap sits. I'm gonna U-turn into what's his face Heracross, and then just fucking mega horn him. Ring out. I don't know what that is. Just ring out, dude. Yeah, as I said, Mega Horn eats it. Victory Bell. Well, Victory Bell resists bugs, so we should probably just go, I don't know, probably back into fucking Camazotz. I don't have like any fire types, so we're using flying in this game. Oh, it's actually a higher level than me, shit. Okay. I wonder if it's probably got Chlorophyll, whatever Swift runners. Oh, it outspeeds me, even with the sun yet. We resist that, right? Yeah, it's nothing. Okay, who's your last Pokemon? What have you got for me? Blossom. Well, Blossom has Chlorophyll as well, doesn't he? Let's Poison Fang it, because hopefully we get the poison. Because it's like a bigger toxic poisons. And it does like a similar amount of damage, yeah. Oh, Solar Beam. I resist this, that does nothing. I think I quad resist this. Yeah. Look at that. What, I'm still faster than it, even in the sun? That's so funny. I think it has, maybe it doesn't have Chlorophyll. Okay, to be fair, maybe it doesn't have Chlorophyll. Get poisoned. There we go, it's dead. Oh, it's a Citrus Berry. Okay. Oh, Synthesis. Alright, stall me out all you want, Blossom. You. Oh, in the sun too, so it gets even more. Let's just do this, it's funnier. Let the poison build up. I'm not concerned. The sunlight faded, get fucking wrecked. This should kill it as well. Yeah. Bam. The crit wasn't needed. Alright, that's one gym badge down. Who's next? I guess we go down to Fuchsia, I guess. It's fucking hot in here. Yeah, I mean, Giga Drain's sick. I would use it if I had anything that could even, like, use it. Hammerzots can get Giga Drain? Okay. Weird. No, surely there's like a straight path. God, I hate this game sometimes. I have to like de-puzzle on my way out. Nope. Oh, that's right, I have to go this way. Can I go it all the way around? I'm gonna freak out. Okay, thank you. Alright, where to? Oh, Rena's calling me. What does Rena want? Okay, sure. Okay. Let's get heal up. And I'm pretty sure my mum has stopped calling me because I haven't picked up any of her items. So let's go do that. It's this guy, right? Yeah. Do we need anything from this department store? Let's get some full. We can't even get full restores here. Well, let's get some. How many of these do we have? Only two left. Yeah, let's get a few of those. And then we'll get some full heals. I can just buy 99 of them, like nothing. Is this Wake? Who's this guy? Who's this? What? What? Okay. Okay. Freak. What do you have? Okay. Oh, that's Brian. That's what it. Dig. Alright, yeah, shit. I don't care. I've lost interest in the shop. Let's head down the bike trail to Fuchsia, and then in the next episode, we will probably fight Hoga's daughter. Is this an ace trainer? No one cares. Did Oh, there's a Snorlax here, isn't there? I have to go do... What's his face's... Nope, apparently not. Dodge. Jute. Oh, whoops. Didn't want to do it. I went the wrong way. I didn't see him there. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I didn't heal anything. Hopefully this isn't scary. Oh, well, this might level me up, actually. Oh. Oh, we get a T-tar, boys! What a way to end the episode. Fucking get a T-tar. Quick claw, baby. Tita, 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 Tita. Oh, look at that, look at that, dude. If she calls me and tells me that there's shit in the shop. Oh my god! Anyway. Let's look at our boy. Oh. He's so cool! He's so fucking cool! Look at him! Oh! Look at those, look at that attack stat. Ugh. Oh, he's got Sandstorm as well, I forgot about it. And Sandstorm powers up some type of moves, right? Sandstorm Pokemon. Anyway, boys, I will see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching, it's been a good one, and thanks again. I'll see you next time. Bye.